What's up guys, KPlays here. Today we're going to be going over what might be the last new set of gear in Iceborne, the Rhymeguard Gamma Armor from Archtempered Velkhana. Like the other Gamma Armor sets, these pieces offer a new take on the original version, and this time that new take is a nice one. The old set was geared a bit towards Greatsword, so for us Hunting Horn users the pieces were mainly just useful for the set bonuses. The Gamma Armor set, on the other hand, gets both better slots and more useful skills. The best pieces are the helm and the legs, which give max out coalescence and peak performance respectively. For ice weapons specifically, the extra points in ice attack on the chest and arms can also be useful for freeing up your charm in some elemental sets. So how are we going to use this new gear? Let's look at some of the builds now. First up, we have the updated meta mix sets for Elatreon Revival and Bringiro. The changes might be slight, but the extra damage you can squeeze in with these pieces keeps the two horns relevant in the post-Fatalis meta. Against monsters that are really weak to Dragon and Ice, both of these will still be able to compete with the Fatalis Menace Wailer. Without the 4-piece Fatalis set bonus, you'll still have to use Protected Polish to keep up your sharpness, but if you've been using Elemental Hunting Horn at all, you should already be used to that. If the Safi set bonus isn't quite your thing, there are also some more comfy options to use here instead. You do lose some damage potential with these versions because of the lower element, but you won't have to deal with the health draining set bonus and you get to run a health augment instead. With the Kiara Myth and Water sets from the previous video, and the Elatreon and Frostfang sets here, you may have noticed that there's one element missing, Fire. With the Safi Horn slowly but surely being overtaken by the newcomers in the meta, Safi Hellhorn is the last holdout we have since we've never gotten a better Fire Horn. For that reason, I'll be using it as an example for all the new variations for Safi Horns. With the Velkhana Essence on your weapon, you can replace the Cool Flags in the Fatalis template with the Rhymeguard Gamma Legs to fit in crit element and still keep peak performance. This is a good basic option if you want to make use of your Safi Horn still after all that farming, but there are some other versions I can show you. The Safi Velkhana set will still be what you'll use if you really want to max out your elemental damage, but personally I find that the 4-piece Fatalis 1-piece Velkhana set is much more comfortable and stronger on the raw side. The biggest thing to come out of Velkhana Gamma though? Three words. FROSTCRAFT HUNTING HOOORN. If there's anything I've been waiting for the set to drop for, it's this. If you've seen my last few hunt videos, you'll remember me trying to use this strategy with the gear we had available before. It's a rarely used strategy, but once you get used to it, it can be a pretty strong tool. Before we talk why you may want to use it or how, let's talk about what you'll build to pull it off. It'll be easiest for you to build yourself a Frostcraft set around a Safi Hunting Horn because you can use your Awakenings to cut the set bonus requirement down from 4 pieces to just 3. That'll let you fit in another 2-piece set bonus, which in this case will be Fatalis Inheritance. The Rhymeguard Gamma pieces add coalescence and peak performance to the old Frostcraft setup, further boosting your damage potential. The whole thing also ends up with more slots to fit in any other skills you might need, which was another slight drawback of the old set. Thanks to the more flexible Gamma armor, you can also use non-Safi horns for this too, even the Fatalis Wailer, which is just about as strong as it sounds. The only catch is that you don't get to run another set bonus with these, since you need the full 4 Velkhana pieces to activate Frostcraft. This actually ends up being nicely efficient for Bringiro in particular though, because of the built-in ice attack. With the sets aside though, let's talk why and how. Frostcraft gives an extra 10% raw damage boost for each extra section you have on your meter when you hit, up to a maximum of 30%. That meter drops for every attack you land and refills whenever you sheath your weapon. Hunting Horn appreciates that extra damage a lot, but its usual approach of rarely sheathing and echo attacking whenever possible will leave you with a low or empty meter pretty often. If you want to make the most out of Frostcraft, you'll have to change up your strategy a bit. Shifting to a more hit and run playstyle will lessen the drain on your meter and keep you in higher levels longer. Draw attacks, cancelled recitals, backslams, super pounds, and echo wave songs are your friends here. Try to mix in some strategic sheathing to refill your meter once you start getting low, but not so much that you find yourself not attacking too often. We're not playing crit draw greatsword here, just taking advantage of some nice burst damage. This is still true even if your meter runs empty a few times during the hunt. The main thing to keep in mind is to not focus on keeping it full to the point where you overthink things. Every time you sheath the heal, sharpen, dodge, clutch claw, chase down targets, or change areas, you'll naturally benefit without even having to worry about refilling the meter. I encourage you guys to give this a try after taking out Archtempered Velkhana. This is the one niche set that'll actually give you more damage in the meta if you do it right. It's been really fun seeing all the variety World and Iceborne gave us for Hunting Horn builds. This may be one of the last gear updates I'll be making for this game, but there will be more next year when we get Monster Hunter Rise. Speaking of which, my next video will be something a little different from my usual. Keep an eye out for that guys, but until then, this has been another KPlays, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.